What's up?
This guy.
You've already ruined it.
No, wait, please give me another chance.
Let's see.
Please.
I'll give you one extra chance.
Okay. Yeah.
So you hate women, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, your chance is over.
Wait.
Remember, like, when Genji was like, "Yo, the dragon becomes me," and he was talking about his dick, and it was like, "Yo, that's not hot at all."
Still, you cool.
Like, you imagine that's why Mercy dumped him. He kept every time they about to have sex, he's like, "The dragon becomes me," and it's like, "That I've told you, that's not hot." And then Genji's like, "Man can never be hot."
That's not hot.
That's not hot.
Jussie Smollett faked a hate crime.
Who?
Oh, dumb cunt. Some actor, like some gay black actor, he said. He lied and said a load of fucking Trump supporters beat the shit out of him.
Oh, I remember. No, that's a musician, you dick.
Same fucking thing.
I remember that. He's like, fucking. Talked about how, because he was getting unpopular, nobody was really listening to his songs anymore. So he faked the whole thing up. He went to a fucking big mall, was like, "Here, man."
Why do you have to make it Trump support?
Because it's racist.
MAGA country, you faggot.
MAGA country. This is MAGA country. Right, and then like the hand, they put a noose around his neck, and it was like people wearing Trump gear and shit. And then it turned out that they
and
were black.
He still had the noose on his neck when he was got home. Like, what the fuck?
Aye, he had the noose on the neck the entire time, and then it was like he just got beat up, he got dragged a bit, and then he said, "They said it was MAGA country to me, MAGA country." And then. What's great about it is every, like, person that's on the internet that's black was like, "We don't believe him." Nobody believes him.
Here's a video of Johnny Depp.
Hello.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Nothing. What's good?
Not much. Basically, you know how hard it is having this name? Finding a group?
No, not really. I mean, it's quite easy to have that name. What's hard to pull off is trying to be an e-girl, but you know, you can pay for an expensive voice changer, which will change your voice so that you sound like a girl, so that you can trick men online into having sexting stuff with you, and then you could go, "Haha, I was a guy all along," and then you pull out your dick, and then you go, "Haha, see this? That's the dick that you were just sucking," and then the guy will be like, "I'm actually into that." And then you're like, "Oh, I'm the gay one now. Shit."
Thank you, that's advice. I will use it to the best of my ability.
Good luck,
bro.
My son. Alright, so now that I can able to talk about it.
Oh, okay.
So you know, like, how guys will, like, if it's a dominatrix, they'll be like, "Oh, stomp on my dick with some high heels or some shit." You think girls ask that for a guy dominatrix, but not the heels, just they want their cooch stomped?
I don't know. I'm not into BDSM.
I mean, I'm not into BDSM either, but I'm just saying, like, it's weird, because you have to think about it, it's like, is there enjoyment in stomping on a village? Like, as a guy, there's no enjoyment getting your dick stomped. At least for me, there ain't no enjoyment in that, but if you're a girl, like, I guess you're touching the clit a wee bit when you stomp it. So,
oh my God.
But it's
Oh, fuck, they have a Widowmaker? Okay, well, that's ain't gonna work.
You know, there's a conversation that I've been wanting to have for a really long time, but I haven't had the opportunity to bring it up. Right.
About what?
So, right. The legal age, right, of the fucking country or whatever is usually 18, yeah. Right?
Okay, yeah.
Now, do you think that as soon as you turn 18, as soon as it's your birthday and you hit 18, right, does that make it okay for you to have sex on the same day? Or are you like me, where you have,
yeah,
or where you have the opinion of, how about you wait, like, you know, a month at least? Because
I mean, if you're smart, you'll wait a bit, but like legally,
I'm on, like, I'm under the opinion, right, that hold on, what's these guys? Racky. Rack.
Whack Mystic.
Hello there.
Right, okay. Right, like I was saying, right? So,
what? Okay,
I'm under the opinion that you need to at least have your first shit as an 18-year-old before you can have sex. If you turn 18 and you just go right in and you haven't done your first shit and you haven't done anything like that, that is wrong. Because you haven't experienced being an 18-year-old.
Okay.
Right.
Imagine being 18.
Okay.
Shouldn't have to be me.
Like, literally. I just think it's wrong. Because, you know, like, well, in real life, let's be honest, people have underage sex all the time, right? But in fiction and films and all that stuff, they always go, oh, I have to wait until I'm this age and then I can lose my fucking virginity, right?
Weren't Romeo and Juliet like 13?
Oh yeah, man, he was a pure pedo.
Literally.
But like, yeah, it's just, I don't know, man, I think it's just gross. Like, you haven't experienced being 18 long enough to have the right to lose that.
What? Why do you want about this?
You just gotta take your first shit, you gotta go on your first dinner. You gotta do everything first, then 18, and then, after all that, you finally earn the right to lose your V-card.
It's just common sense, isn't it?
Do you remember when Hillary Clinton, like, handing out vagina cards?
I don't remember that, but okay.
Well,
yous two are fucking miserable as anything.
What?
Literally, we're all having a fucking party here and yous are just like not even joining in, not even singing, and you're saying that you don't know the lyrics. Are you telling me you've never seen fucking Grease?
No. Not really.
What fucking school did you go to?
Almost private school.
Like, a private school?
I knew that it was there, but I was never interested in watching it, so...
You are... Get that watched. That movie's a fucking classic.
Yeah. Well, the original